Attorney Whitney Bone steps in to represent Anita.
This verdict, justice or injustice?
Injustice. She was brutally beaten and she was forcibly raped.
And she's already planning Anita's appeal, likely to focus on that interrogation.
I don't have any reason to lie to you.
I'm very optimistic that Anita Smithy did not receive a fair trial in compliance with the law and that she will have another day in court.